Remembrance Day is a day when Canadians across the country join with veterans to remember those who served in the last two World Wars, Korea, and our modern-day veterans who served in the Cold War, the Congo, Egypt, Somalia, the Golan Heights, Bosnia, Kosovo, the Gulf War, Afghanistan, Libya, and many other operational posts. As the MP whose riding includes CFB Petawawa, I feel a special link with all our current serving soldiers who will be our veterans of tomorrow.